I have some sad news for everybody. Just a little bit under. Wait till y'all get in here to make the announcement. What's up, everybody? Now, for those of you that know me, you guys know that I've been a very big part of the sim racing community for a very, very long time. I started competing back in Forza Horizon 4 in 2018. And then in 2021, I began my journey into F1 2020 and even into Dirt Rally 2.0 and WRC 10 just more recently. But I have some sad news for everybody. Just a little bit under an hour ago, for anybody that knows the DC brand, for anybody that knows Hoonigan, that knows the Hoonicorn, and that knows Gymkhana, a little under an hour ago, we lost the legendary rally driver Ken Block to a snowmobile accident. And it's sad because I actually had the honor to face off against Ken Block in Forza Horizon 5, or not 5, but 4, just last year when he collaborated with Forza Horizon 4 to have the Hoonicorn put in the game, and he allowed players to go head-to-head with him and have fun with him. And I had the honor to, I was one of the ones that had the honor to do that. And I had a lot of fun. He was a very humble dude, very nice guy, very well-rounded. I actually learned a lot of really good tips and tricks that I use in my own competitive racing now. A lot of what I do now was thanks to him. My driving style and how I drive now is thanks to Ken and the tips that he did give me during competing when we were doing that shit last year, and I will never ever forget that. But starting tomorrow, I will be racing the number 43 on my car, as well as the DC and the Hoonicorn brand and Hoonigan, through Forza Horizon 5's competitive mode throughout this whole next season. In honor of Ken Block, I will be racing number 43 on all my cars. Whether it's a drift event, whether it's a rally stage, whether it's street, drag, what have you. I will be putting together a function with the community of people that I'm with on Forza, including my good friend and little brother and one of my personal best friends, Matt, who also goes by Light Chaos. Me and him are actually going to be filming a video tomorrow to honor Ken and his legacy. And anybody that knew Ken Block knew that he was the Dale Earnhardt Sr. of rally racing. Anybody that knew, like I said, anybody that knew the DC shoe brand, that knew Hoonigan, that knew the Hoonicorn car, knew who Ken Block was. I am going to be posting it on my brand new YouTube channel that I have started, and that channel is going to be strictly dedicated to doing sim racing events and clips. I also am planning on posting it to TikTok as well. Pardon me. But I am planning on posting it to TikTok as well. But to Ken and his family, I'd like to send my deepest and most heartfelt condolences on behalf of the Forza community, on behalf of the rally community, and on behalf of the car community and car culture as a whole. So to Ken's family, his wife, his daughter, and their friends, and everybody associated with that brand, on behalf of the Forza community especially, I'd like to say that you guys have our deepest and most heartfelt condolences. Ken meant a lot to a lot of people. Like I said, Ken was the reason I got into sim racing. Ken was the reason why I started to compete in the first place. Because seeing what he did with Forza inspired me to want to do that. So to Ken, this whole show, this is for you, Ken. Thank you for everything, man. But first, I would like to take a moment of silence throughout this song for anybody that was a fan and anybody that did enjoy his content and what he did.
It's been a long...
Well, I'd love to be in your arms. I want real bad too. Laying either under you or on top of you, facing each other, or just standing there holding each other. I don't care. That's my hole. That's where it spits. I think we each have a mouthful and we can have some fun. You're not hard on the eyes, and I like your personality. You're just, you're not coarse or gruff, but you're not pansy either. You're just right. You're just right. You're just right. You're just right. I remember my grandmother, whenever something like this happens, and I'd complain about it, and drummies tell me, man proposes and God disposes. Don't worry about it. He knows what he's doing. Okay. Okay, Grandma. Okay, Grandma. Yeah, they're there, but like I say, I'm built in such a way that they hang far back. They don't hang down. They're not baggy. I can be sweating like a black man. Sweating like a black man. Yeah. What else can I do? Well, you don't have to ask me twice, but ask me twice. Okay. 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 Yep. No. Well. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Well. Damn it. Okay. Yeah. I can be. Yeah. Sweating like a black man. Yeah. Sweating like a black man. Yeah. What else can I do? Well, you don't have to ask me twice, but ask me twice. Okay. That cock. satisfy that nice mouth of yours? Well, I know yours will be tasty and good and filling.
That's my hole. That's where it spits.
God, it's been a long time.
That's my hole. That's where it spits.
I can already feel that warm mouth. Feel your mouth. I'm trying to imagine you sucking on it.
That's my hole. That's where it spits.
You don't have to ask me twice, but ask me twice.
Son of a bitch.
You dumb son of a bitch. I'm a private person. I'm a private person.
What's up there, Tomo? Listen here. Your life. How do you get a job here, there, fuckface? How do you get a job here, there, fuckface?
When you're feathering it, brother.
What a rush. How do you get a job here, there, fuckface? How do you get a job here, there, fuckface?
Let's go. Ta-ta, there, retard.
You know who you're talking to? Peterson Connell. Peterson Connell. Bitch.
Hey man, are you Alpocalypse 423?
Yeah.
What's the deal? You got me running all...
You guys ready to crank this up for Ken? Who's ready to crank this up for Ken? Let's go. I'm getting Ken.
Joe, just wanted to say hi, wish you a great day. Meeting you yesterday and getting a look at you was probably one of the greatest moments of my life. Greatest moments of my life.
Greatest moments of my life.
You were so beautiful. You don't know how beautiful you are to me. You're gorgeous, you're precious.
You're gorgeous, you're precious.
But it's been sitting in my mind when you said to me you wanted to go back with your ex-boyfriend. Go back with your ex-boyfriend. Don't ever go back in the past. Don't ever go back in the past. Don't ever go back in the past.
Good morning, Julia.
Let's go full throttle.
I'd love to build you whatever you want.
Let's go full throttle.
Good morning, Julia.
Let's go full throttle.
I'd love to build you whatever you want.
Let's go full throttle. I know, because I've been there. And I understand when nothing compares. Nothing compares. There is that better person out there. Julia, I promise you it is me. I will love you like you've never been loved before. I will cherish you. I'll make you feel like a real woman. I will cherish you. I'll make you feel like a real woman. In your arms. And believe me, after you experience me,
he's on even hell. I just ride my ride so I can be my...
Julia,
let's go full throttle.
I'd love to build you whatever you want.
Let's go full throttle.
Good morning, Julia.
Let's go full throttle.
I'd love to build you whatever you want.
Let's go full throttle. I just look in your eyes and I just melt. This is my cute little home. Everything you see behind me, I built every. Let's go full throttle. From crown molding to chair rail. Let's go full throttle. The floors to lighting. Plumbing. Let's go full throttle. Doors, the floors, the lighting. Let's go full throttle. I'm a very handy guy. This is the type of guy you get.
Good morning, Julia.
Let's go full throttle.
I'd love to build you whatever you want.
Let's go full throttle.
Good morning, Julia.
Let's go full throttle.
I'd love to build you whatever you want.
Let's go full throttle. So, that's how I feel. You're a sweetheart. I just want you to know that. Let's make it happen.
turbo. Telling them time of when it got turbo.
I could see me falling in love with you. Ciao, baby.
And you guys already know I have to do this one for Ken, guys. You guys already know this one. This one's for Ken.
Hey, yo.
Here we go. Light them up, boys. Rev those engines. Let's go. Rev that engine, here we go. Cruising around town, we know where to go. Cruising around town, just me and my homies. Hitting up the drift scene, hitting up the drag scene. Doing everything that we gotta do to get our names known here in the street racing scene. Going fast as we can, got that S15. Like a real low down with that nice ass drift pack. Got the Lambo with the motherfucking underglow, looking real mean, got that Chevy Tahoe with that motherfucking lift kit. Everybody wanna face me, me and my crew, doing what we gotta do here on the street racing scene. Who the fuck do you think you are? Compared to me, you on the drift track with Von Ken Jr. right behind me. Call me the motherfucking DK of the drift scene. You can even catch me in the down street outlaw, stopping me of my team. Having my homies giving underground where it should be. The underground racing is where we are. In the streets I've been running the scene since I was 16. Ain't nobody stopping me on memory. I see red and blue lights in my rear view. I done lost and never look back. Down by the street code, down by the wheel and I'm gone. Known by the legendary wheelman, by the wheel is all I know. And the homies doing around in the street scene. Ain't nobody stopping them better than me or my team. And the ground racing is where we're at for me. Give it a straight 100 all the time. By the street scene, 100% underground for me.
Get 20% off dentures at Aspen Dental. Schedule your consultation today.
Let me see those RIP Kens going in the comments. Let me see hashtag 43. and hashtag RIP Ken in the comments right the fuck now. This one's for him. Let him fucking see you guys. Riding on the 72, on the left on the freeway. Trying to fit with nothing at all. We always do it that way. Flying with the wind, concealing dressed in leather. And we live the line, ride to live, to want to maintain forever.
Just let me eat you. One time. Just let me eat you. One time. Ay, ay, ay. Just let me eat you. One time. I'ma make you cry. I guarantee you. You gonna ask me to sit in your house. You gonna sleep for 3 days, my baby. Yeah, I'm feeling it. Yeah, I'm feeling it. It doesn't matter if you got a big booty or a flat booty. And look, I wanna lick them drawers. Huh? Lick them drawers. Huh? I wanna lick them drawers. Well, guess what? I'm coming to get that booty. Get that booty. Coming to get that booty. And I want...
Son of a bitch.
You dumb son of a bitch. I'm a private person. I'm a private person.
What's up there, Tomo? Listen here. You just lost your life. How do you get a job here, there, fuckface? How do you get a job here, there, fuckface?
When you're feathering it, brother.
What a rush. How do you get a job here, there, fuckface? How do you get a job here, there, fuckface?
Let's go. Ta-ta, there, retard.
You know who you're talking to?
Mm-hmm.
Peterson Connell. Peterson Connell.
Bitch.
Yeah. Fired, okay, you didn't follow proto, bitch.
Yeah.
The retired double agent, there you fuck face.
Let's go.
You a faggot?
Put your brain on fire.
You a faggot? You a faggot, bitch?
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? You're fired, bud. See these wire? Baby raper on your face.
You don't have no authority over me, bitch.
You a faggot? You just ruined your life. You a faggot, bitch?
up there, Gomo, listen here. He just lost your life. How do you get a job here, there, fuckface? How do you get a job here, there, fuckface?
Let's go. Don't be scared. Burn the fucking tan skin just a little bit. Just a little bit.
Let's go.
When your father and a brother, what a rush. Now that's a thrill, motherfuckers.
Light yourself on fire. Light your brain on fire.
Doesn't that feel great? When your father and a brother, what a rush.
How do you get a job here, there, fuckface? How do you get a job here, there, fuckface? What's up there, Tomo? Listen here. You just lost your life. How do you get a job here, there, fuckface?
How do you get a job here, there, fuckface?
Take it easy, fuckhead.
Oh, no crime, mission is equally tall. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat, son.
He's not your everyday.
Just let me eat you. One time. Just let me eat you. One time.
Caressing you.
Just let me eat you. One time. I'ma make your balls in my mouth. I guarantee.
Put the fuck your balls in my mouth.
Chance Steel Music and Girls.
Yeah, I'm feeling it. Yeah, I'm feeling it. It doesn't matter if you got a big booty or a flat booty. And look. I wanna lick
them Chance
bros.
Steel Music
huh?
and Girls.
Lick them bros. Huh? I wanna lick them bros. Huh? Huh? Well, guess what? I'm coming to get that booty. Get that booty. Coming to get that booty. And I want your feet too. When you come home, listen. When you come home, baby, you just gotta jump in the tub with all them bubbles. With all them bubbles. With all them bubbles. With all them bubbles. Just let me eat you one time. Just let me eat you one time. Just let me eat you one time. Hey, how y'all doing, baby girl?
Once I got your booty,
come with me.
Welcome to the bottom of the body, me and Satan style, make for sawing in the head to kid him, yeah.
Kissing you and holding you and caressing you and playing with your titties. Put your balls in my mouth. Put your balls in my mouth. Make you just come and come and come and come and come and come and fill my mouth. Yeah, I'll swallow if I want to. Yeah, I'll swallow if I want to. Put a big hickey on your inner thigh there and make it nice and red. Well, it's normal size. It's not that big. It's not that big. That big.
Oh no, where the limit is, mentally, hustle infinite.
Time it's gonna be quick with me, cause it's been a long time. Cause it's been a long time. Long time. Okay, you come. Let me see how much you come. Let me see how much you come. I need it right now. I need it right now. Right now. Okay.
We'll be right back.
Now, I do also have another announcement that I wanted to make. Starting tomorrow, I will be diving solely in to the car culture again. I will be posting on Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, and on here, as well as shorts on YouTube of different car culture stuff and different videos honoring Ken Block, his legacy, and everything that he has inspired a lot of people like myself to do.
Chance needs to honor all the dead he never met. Because
Ken Block was the reason I got into sim racing in the very, very beginning. He was the reason why I wanted to do it. Why I wanted to do competitive rally stages. Why I wanted to do car culture content for a very, very, very long time. So, yeah. With that being said, I want to say rest in peace, Ken. There will never, ever be another like you, man, ever. There will never be another Ken Block ever, man. You were one of the best, you were one of the fucking greatest, and you will always remain that. And on behalf of everybody in the car culture, rally racing, and fans of Hoonigan all around the world, I'd like to say thank you, Ken, for everything. Thank you for everything that you've done for the car community and for motorsports and for the Forza community in general. Thank you, Ken. We love you. Rest in peace, Ken. 43 for life, man. Peace. And for those of you guys that did show up for this, I'd like to say thank you for showing up, paying your respects, and showing love to a legend like Ken, who was an amazing, amazing driver in his own right. So to Ken, once again, RIP to you, my man, and to Ken's family and his daughter. Like I said, on behalf of the Forza community, on behalf of car culture in general, I'd like to send our most heartfelt condolences to you and your family. And just know that all of us here in the car community are here at any given time. Any given time we are here, you can reach out to any of us. We are worldwide. You can reach out to any of us at any time. Because us as a car culture and as a car community, we are all one giant family spread across the world. So if you guys ever need anything, we are all here. Whether it's myself, whether it's somebody halfway across the world, those of us in the car community have got your guys' back. If you guys need anything, anything at all, we've got you guys. Us here in the car community, in the car culture around the world, we've got your guys' families back. There's nothing that we would not do for you guys, because like I said, Ken played a very big part in the car community and in car culture. He taught us how to have fun with cars and doing what we do. He taught us that it's more important to have fun doing what you love than it is to treat what you love like a job. Because if you treat what you love like a job, you're not going to enjoy it. But if you have fun and you do it and you don't treat it like a job, that's when you have the most fun. So to Ken, thank you for everything that you've taught myself and other drivers around the world, man. I know that you've taught me a lot, And you've taught a lot of people stuff that they will carry with them for the rest of their careers and the rest of their lives. So, Ken, thank you for everything that you've done for all of us, whether it be myself or someone else. You've definitely changed a lot of lives and helped a lot of people, and that's not something that anybody can ever take away from you, man. So to Ken, race in peace, man. Race in peace, Ken. And maybe one day we'll see you on the other side, my friend. Rest in peace, 43. Race in peace, Ken. We'll miss you, man. Your memory will never be forgotten. Holding him for life, motherfuckers.
Chance needs to honor all the dead he never met.